this minute. That water is bad. Tar, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you. This kind of behavior is not okay.
Okay.
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why?
Yeah, why? How rude.
Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside?
Ooh.
Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both? Rose, Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torrigan in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Well, finally.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more.
Oh. Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox. The missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. Standing there, Saga felt exposed. Expecting the shadows to come alive. The needle crackled on the vinyl. The song swelled. Odin had said it was written for her and her mother. Her grandfather's apology. The lamentation of an old man. His heart was broken, sinking into darkness. Odin had said that the song would be a way to know Tor. A way to find him. A light bloomed in through the garden window. That's where Tor had vanished into the pond. Saga knew what she had to do.
Well, good, because I don't.
The page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion. Raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize. To your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you. Even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. The page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story?
Of course you are.
I need something to cut this.
Don't be all sassy about it. Who was that? Got a page about this.
Odin Anderson stirred in his bed, his vision hazy, smudged. He felt weighted down by an ocean of dark water. Through the haze, he made out Saga. Odin felt useless. He wished he could tell Saga how his silly faces made her smile when she was young. Too young to remember. Odin used to joke that Tor was her grandfather. But he was the Allfather. He smiled at the memory. Odin was the kinder of the Anderson brothers. Tor lacked patience, more volatile. The brothers fought a lot, but they were inseparable. Now Tor was missing, dragged into darkness. Odin could feel it. Time was running out for both of them.
All right, guess we gotta go upstairs.
That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story?
what's the story? What's reality? It's hard to tell. All right. You don't need to pick up the music. Oh, Artie. You're always a pleasant surprise.
Do you know anything about the cult of the tree?
Yes, yes. He who reaches for a spruce tree will stumble into a juniper. Bloom was one of them. He has kicked empty. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. But I like his shoes.
How did you know Blum was part of the cult?
Oh, Fox never runs out of tricks. He's a crazy man, and he will show his ways. Blum liked to talk.
Everyone's gone, huh? Jesus.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks.
Well, that's comforting. Oh, come on. Could you not? So where's the basement? Pardon me? Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Well, that was a little messy. Yeah, but I'm sure that'll be the worst of it, right? Okay.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
I need to get the power back on. Key fob's no good without power.
Another page. Oh, it's about Barry.
Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby.
What? Laundry room. Stop it. Can't read that right now. Who needs a code?
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
Yeah, I don't need any of that.
Force it open.
What?
There. Power's back on.
All right, so we just got the power on in the basement, and we're gonna see what horrors await for us. Whew. We gotta go get the record.
It was too late. He was underwater. The nightmares were starting to come in.
Anga's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it.
Saga was trapped in the forest story. Time was running out.
Yeah.
Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own kiss.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Where is Angus Remorse now?
He is a young girl in love. A rock and roll fleeting. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on of death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Angus Remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Anga's remorse record is in Cynthia's room, in her bathtub. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back.
That is... top floor.
The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them. A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the Dark Presence? I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite. I feel like I'm missing some context here. A power station. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess. Tor's a romantic, huh?
So Cynthia was the lady that was helping Alan in the first one, leaving all the little clues around.
A dam? Was Cynthia into civil engineering? Anga's remorse. by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox.
The dark water pressed itself into her.
Got a bunch of pages to read. Wait, where is that? Those things suck.
The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my brain. My face forever. By passion,
the overlap is on the mind.
Like a storm,
dark.
With thunder, nightmare, and hubris.
Oh, I thought I'd get to keep listening to the song.
This isn't real. Fuck this place.
Shit,
am I going in circles?
Yeah. Red always means fun. Loud. What'd that do?
The wall just disappeared.
Oh.
The light did that?
Sure. Works for Alan, why not? The right way.
Oh, back here again. Be nearby.
Hello. I didn't like that total darkness for a second there. Thank you. Shit. I'm sure I'll regret that.
Back again. Gotta go deeper.
Let me reload my weapons. What am I doing?
I need to get the lights on to reach it.
Where the heck are the lights? Yeah.
You took Tor. I'm here to take him back.
Saga! So damn dark down here.
She's under the water. I gotta get out of the water. She's coming. There must be a way to get the power back on. You here, Tor. Hold on.
What'd that do? Quick.
It's cold. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Come on. shit.
Took you sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Ooh, I like answers.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul. My face forever seeking to be whole, driven by passion, raging like a storm, with thunder and lightning and the hubris I was born. Blood, heart and vain, I risk to take it all, blind to your pain.
Nothing but anger's remorse.
inside my soul. Of venom and spite, tears would forever flow. An attitude wrong, and I never said it right. As you played along, the grave for black and white. Waves of despair, an ocean of desolation. Fighting for air, my swan song be done. You can't relight my fire when a shame becomes a pale horse. The story. But your seer can break the curse. For in the twilight of my years, I am nothing but anger's remorse. I am nothing but anger's through the dark to find a light on the other side.